38-year-old American standing on the surface of the moon on this July 20th, 1969.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.